In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a submarine from two plastic drink bottles. This is a simple school science project. First, let's have a look of the video demonstration. Here is a list of materials needed to make the submarine: a 2-liter drink bottle, a 0.5-liter drink bottle, a 15-centimeter ruler, a metal bar, 2 paper clips, and a few rubber bands. The 2-liter bottle is used to make the propeller. It doesn't need to be exactly 2-liter. Most importantly, it should have a bumpy bottom, which is a key feature to make a working propeller. Here is how. First, cut the bottom of the 2-liter bottle about 1 centimeter below the bumpy shape, as shown in line 1. Second, cut line along the ledge of the bumps, as shown in line 2. Third, cut the low bumps, as shown in line 3. Fourth, cut across line 4 to remove the piece marked as A. Repeat step 2 to 4 to cut all the bumpy shapes. The photo on the right side shows the finished propeller. This diagram shows how the most parts are assembled to make the submarine. Let's have a close look of each part. The red shape is the body of the 0.5-liter bottle. It is used to make the body of the submarine. The green one is the propeller just been made from the 2-liter bottle. On the left side, a paper clip is bent to a special shape hook. It is mounted on the bottle to hold the one end of the rubber band. 2 1mm holes are required to mount the paper clip. One is at the central, another is about 1 centimeter away. Those 2 holes are used to stop the hook from free turning. Bathroom silicone or hot glue can be used to seal the holes to stop leakage. The lid is used to mount another paper clip, which is the axle of the propeller. A 1mm hole is needed at the middle of the lid. On the right side, the paper clip 2 is bent to the special shape. The paper clip 2 should be turning freely in the lid hole. It holds the another end of the rubber band and goes through the lid hole. The paper clip also mounted to the propeller, so the rubber band can drive the propeller. The offset hole on the propeller needs to be further away from lid, so that the paper clip would not crash with lid while turning. The rubber band is the engine of the submarine. It provides the energy to drive the submarine. use a bundle of two or more rubber bands to provide enough power. When you wind up the propeller, you stretch the rubber band and store potential energy. The fin is used to stabilize the submarine. Without the fin, the body of the submarine spins. The 15-centimeter ruler is a good size for the fin. The ruler is mounted with rubber band. Tests show the submarine spins together with the fin. Add the metal bar to the fin stops the submarine from spinning.